to reset your service indicator on a 2013 Nissan Rogue, turn the key on, but do not turn the vehicle on. Press the indicator button right here until you get the settings. Turn it to the right. Now go down to maintenance. Press maintenance, go to service, go down to reset, boom. Now go back. Or better yet, just turn it off. Turn it back on. Congratulations, you have reset the service indicator for a 2013 Nissan Rogue.